time for us to harvest boiling brown cherries. So far we've been harvesting pretty much all week, weeding as well, as you guys know. I just counted today just now and we're already at 41, which is an amazing first harvest. So yeah, we're already at 41 kilos and there's about 5 more lines that they have to do that they're harvesting, so we may end up with about 60 kilos. We may do, because the rate that they're going, I didn't expect for them to pull back so many from today, from the lines that they did. Thing is, I'm just going to show you the harvest process. Then after the harvest, we're going to be, after the harvest, we're going to sort. So we're going to sort the sizes and see if we've got viable, some good sizes, because you know, obviously you want to send packages that aren't a million different sizes, as in as far as the berries. So we're going to sort through that. I'm looking as well about transport, because I've been waiting for this guy to get back to me about transport, so I need to see whether or not there's going to be transport to take them if we start dehusking them and package them properly. So yeah guys, the next couple of days are going to be kind of on top, just getting these, trying to see if we can take these ground cherries to market.